Sorry, buddy.
I know, but still, is that
okay.
On one.
Uno, dos,
three,
cinco,
two, one.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
That one's a good one.
We'll be right back.
Yes.
Start throwing quarters, maybe, and that'd be a little better. Oh, yeah. Hey, look, you got that three people.
I tried, you know.
I bet those three people are real happy, though.
Let's talk more rock.
We'll be right back.
Where are they? Where are they? There they are.
PJ! Where are you?
Not here.
Mike! Tie your shoes!
Shoes are up now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Roulette. Roulette. This is Roulette. We'll be right back. baseball bottle up.
Skip it. Die.
Thank you.
Dave just had my last one.
Massage and everything. Alright, kids. Don't look at my shirt too hard or you'll go blind. The song's called Spam. Spam comes in many wonderful flavors. Spam light, Spam smoke flavored, and of course, just plain Spam. It's made of pork shoulder and ham, mostly in spices. What kind of spices? Spam averages a gross sales rate of 3.6 cents per second. If all Spam cans are rolled basically, it's almost 13 times.
All right, yours.
Spam is the greatest canned ham in all the world. It's the ham thing fashion. So say the boys and girls. It's scrumptious and fulfilling. And it'll never let you down. It'll always make you happy. Never make you frown. Well, I forgot to mention the less sodium Spam. This Spam is even quite helpful to the modern man. When modern man needs to watch his salt intake, Spam is always there. One time I saw a guy who didn't eat Spam. That's kind of this is the end of this little ditty. I hope we all learned a lot. And the next time you go, next year, when you go to Waterfront, all y'all kids, when Danzig cancels, just wait till the next show and go see Alice Cooper. We'll be right back.
Stick around for some other bands.
All right, let's hear for Magnum.